Look, guys. This is where water runs down, but I don't know if this is a trail too. But look what I found. Look at this. It's like this is where they hang out at night or something. Ouch. I'm trying to hold my bend. Look at this. Look. And look at this loop. It's holding it, that tree. Wow. Oh my gosh. Look at all this. Oh shit. Look at this. There's an axe over there. There's somebody's house back there. See it? Oh, got a bug in my friggin' eyeball. Look at all this. I kept on seeing a leaning tree. I said, screw it, let's just keep walking. See, I gotta mark my property because a lot of this property out here nobody owns. Look at all this. Wow. My goodness. It's like the personal jungle gym back here. Wow. Oh my god, spider webs. The loop there. Look at this. It's too light. I don't know. Get all this. There's an axe right there. Loops over there. That's an axe. Wow. Look at this. I hope I'm not on somebody else's property. I mean, we got a lot, but still. Wow. I'm gonna have this zoomed out. Just in case there's something that way. I mean, look. Look at this. I know, I can't stop saying, look at this, look at this. This is cool. I didn't think I could find something like this. Look at that big loop. Look at this loop. Wow. I'm not here to disrespect anybody. I bought property that way. My name is Carmen, and I just want to introduce myself. This is beautiful back here. Okay, I'm gonna go over here and see if head back now that I found this, and I think I'm going. I don't want to get lost because I have no clue where I'm at. Like I said, I just bought this property, and all right, you guys, I'll put you back on in a minute.